in that pot, you will be shocked at how your insides would stink. The whole house would be full of stink. I always tell my patients that please burn kachwa chhap agarbatti, because that smell is better than what smell is going to come now. And that's a very strong smell, so it will overpower the smell of your own feces. Alright? Now, what am I asking you to do? Okay, ask me. Yes, I understood. No. Oh, let me make it very clear to you. If you require magnetized water, I will tell you. Okay? No, nothing. I'm talking about straight water. Like I have mine from AquaGuard. You can have yours from the tap if you are drinking, whatever way. Nothing else to be added to that water.
If the container is used for copper, normal container, instead of using bottles in the night, will that be okay?
Anything. Yeah, I keep plastic bottles. Do it for 3 months. No, but see what you all are doing, no? You all are putting words in my mouth. You all are not letting me tell you anything, no? Okay? So the first 1 week will tell you what is happening in your body. Then you realize that without going for jogging and without going to the gym and spending money, your stamina is increasing. Slowly, your stamina is increasing. Why? Because there are no poisons, no toxins inside your body. Okay? So actually, what are you doing to your body? Can anyone tell me? The old ones will not talk, huh? Huh. Correct, yes. Bolie? Your problem, they will come at the end. Now I've asked you a question, what I have said. So, after drinking so much of water, after 3 days, what is happening to your body? Aap ye shuru kijiye 2 liter pani roz subah peene ka. Aapka pet ka problem, agar normal problem hai, theek ho jayega. Yes. At the end of the lecture, you ask me, I will answer individual questions. Okay? So, what are you doing? Don't tell.
Cleansing to the body.
Let's see how the men know, no? We are men, we know everything. Tell me. Huh? Yes, but there is a special word for it.
Not loading the system to function on food or anything before that everything gets...
Hey, aap toh aaj ki baat, kal parso ki baat bhi bol rahe. Nah. What you are doing in medical and everyday language, what fashionable word hai, is you are doing a detoxification of your body. Your digestive system, your khana peena, your digestive system, your chakki jo pisti hai, will say thank you to you, kyunki unka kuch kaam nahi hai abhi. Correct? So what are you doing? You are doing a deep detoxification of your body. Not only of material products which are in your body, stale, years old, ancient time ka. All that is coming out. But you are strengthening the organs of your body. Okay? Once you have cleansed your complete body, then you think about what you are going to eat. I have not touched your diet till now for the full day. I have not told you what you cannot eat, what you can eat, nothing. I have said just have 2 liters of water every morning. Now, don't get up at 11 o'clock and have. It has to be had 6 o'clock and before. So, if you are the type that get up at 11 o'clock, it's not going to work. Because the temperature of the day changes by that time. So, your body temperature changes by that time. The temperature of your blood, all that changes. What I'm giving you is something which you will even read in your holy books. This is written in every holy book. It is written, what I am telling you now. And water in every religion is holy. Okay? So you will start with 2 liters. For 1 week you will have regularly. And believe me, After that, if I tell you also, please stop, you will not stop. Because instead of going and paying the doctor the money, you are using it elsewhere in a better way. You are feeling healthier. You know, it even affects your thinking, your mind, your brain. So your whole body generally starts to become healthier and healthier. But if you are the type who says, Jane dena 2 liter, baap re baap. But believe me, when you start, your stomach will come out a little bit. Because only for 3 hours, you'll say, baap re, aagya pet abhi. But in 3 months' time, you will not have an inch of flab, of fat, extra in your body. This hydrotherapy is God-made. I don't know, sometimes I talk to him and I ask him, how did you do this? Just tell me, you know. So, but then tell me, I'll tell other people and take money from them, I'll make money. But it only melts that fat, that saturated, thick fat in your body, which is not required. And you all know men physically are very different than women. And I'm asking you to have the same 2 bottles of water. So you can imagine that there is so much more fat accumulation in a woman because she gives birth to a baby, she breastfeeds the baby. Breasts are made of fat, you know that, milk ducts and fat. But this water does not melt that fat. So isn't it and it's a free therapy. But it's so beautiful that you will realize. And slowly, slowly you will realize that you are doing nothing, but your temper has been controlled, your negative thinking has been controlled just by itself, just by nature. Just because the only thing you are doing, the work you are doing, is lifting those 2 liters of water and drinking. Now, when we do cooking, we first clean the handi, clean. We take our plate, which is super clean, and then we take food in it and eat. No? So first, if you clean your insides, so it actually takes 1 month for your complete body, mind, soul and spirit to be absolutely clean. Now what I am telling you is, you have heard what I have said till now. I want you to think about it. When you start from tomorrow morning to drink the water, keep thinking what I have said. And think for yourself that, you know, sometimes I say something to you and it can trigger off your temper. Isn't it? It happens at home. But after a couple of months, you will feel, okay, there was no reaction. I have 2 daughters. My younger one, every 3 weeks she wants to go to Goa. And she comes to me and I either say, no baby, you can't go. Now she's in Goa. 3 days ago I said, okay. I said, fly. She said, no, I'll drive. Now being a mother, I am scared of the truck drivers and everything. When I said, okay, you have to be careful and every time you stop, give me a call. She says, but you are not shouting and you're not telling me I cannot go. You just gave me your credit card. This is your limit. 1 rupee more than that, then you are in trouble. So I myself am seeing. I teach in an acting school, all of them know. One of the best acting schools in India. I'm teaching skin, diet, hair, makeup, everything. They require it, our actresses and actors of today. Not because of putting on weight or anything, but they are fainting on the sets. That is because of malnutrition. So my job is to make sure that when your shot is over, I catch hold of you and put you in the makeup van, go to sleep. 2 hours you've got. Then on time, juices. Because it's very easy, it's a very glamorous world, but it's a very tight schedule world. So you have to take care of yourself. Now, we drink a lot of juices. How many of you know which juices are good for you? Which juice is bad for you? What juice gives you a side effect? And which juice you should drink when? Which juice you should drink on empty stomach? And which juice you can have with your lunch and dinner? Anybody? Okay. Juices normally a healthy person